Broward deputies are looking for the person who shot and killed former college football player Travis Ward in Lauderdale Lakes early Saturday morning. The Broward Sheriff's Office responded to J&L Liquors on Northwest 19th Street around 12:30 a.m. Deputies there found Ward unresponsive on the ground in the parking lot. Fire rescue took him to the hospital, where he then died. If you have any information, call BSO or Crime Stoppers at 954-493-TIPS. Ward was a running back at Tennessee State University for two seasons in 2012 and 2013.